System. I hear some people trying to do a B down from that C, but it goes C down to A. Okay? Can we do that same thing one more time? Solidify it all? Sounds lovely. Ready, and go. When we put it on text, which we're just about to, I know the seeding season comes, da-dee-da-da-da-da. Okay, can you try that out? Let's do it on text. All soprano part on text, right there. Ready, and go.
I know the seeding season comes, I know the ground will scream. My fate is not light, I don't need to try, behold the dawn within.
Keep going to the soprano part.
Horizon lights across my thoughts, horizon lights they draw. Inside of my throat I rise as a gold, inside my chest I fall.
Yeah, lovely, lovely, lovely. Okay. Can we... forgetting my own lesson plan, hang on. Okay, here's what I'd like to do now. Flip on back to the beginning. And I'd like you to only sing when your part has melody, okay? You're only gonna sing when your part has melody. In this intro, there's gonna be some moments where there's no melody, and that's okay. We're all gonna audiate, because we're fantastic musicians. We're gonna audiate, all right? So I'm actually going to start with the tenor pickup at pickup to 9. Mm-hmm. Okay? That's where we first get the melodic material. And you are only going to sing when you have melodic material. Ready, and go.
The dim, the dun, the dark withdraws our recluse morning's found. Clearing provides, lie down, night sky, lie down.
Lie down, night sky, lie down, night sky, lie down, night sky, lie down, night sky. Oh, yeah, and then this is a little bit hard because we're coming in on a G right there.
We can do it.
You can do it.
Yay.
I'm just going to sing the motif once before you.
Yeah.
You got to find it. You can do it. So I'm on the, what is that? That's measure 24 is where I'm at.
Okay.
Lie down, night sky, lie down, night sky.
I feel the cold wind leaving on, I feel the frost relief. My tracks in the snow can still be erased in us, the sun.
Good, and this is as good a time as any, because I wanted to isolate that. That's a really cool part in the alto, that's the first time, to my knowledge, that an F sharp shows up in this piece. And that being kind of the third of this scale, it's like the first time we're deciding, oh, this is actually kind of a major quality. But then we have E flats, which kind of has a minor quality. So that's part of the really unique scale that's going on here. So, in us the sun believes. Can I hear actually just altos on My Tracks in the Snow? My Tracks in the Snow, ready and go.
My tracks in the snow can still be erased. In us the sun believes.
Good, just pause on us. Do it again, pause on us. Ready and go.
My tracks in the snow can still be erased. Pause. In us.
Yeah, there it is. In us the sun believes. One more time, we'll add soprano to that. Ready and go.
My tracks in the snow can still be erased. In us the sun believes.
Add soprano. Ready and go.
My tracks in the snow can still be erased. In us the sun believes.
Can we go back to the beginning? And now we'll take all parts, but, yes, basses, thank you for being so patient. We'll take all parts, but making sure we are always listening for where that melodic material is happening. In fact, let's play the game, if you have melodic material, you're gonna stand.
Yeah.
Okay? That old game. Back to the beginning. Still quite down tempo.
Birds on fire, chase me, praise me.
this is an excellent spot to do some of that only melodic work right here, because we get this cool echoing effect. And I don't think it's a pitch and rhythm issue. I think it's more of just a listen and actually attempt to be an echo in terms of tone and color. Mm-hmm. Do you get what I'm asking?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So just melodic material. So I should hear bass, tenor, alto, bass, tenor, alto, starting with the unexpected.
The unexpected early on.
Sorry, did I say alto? I meant soprano. Same thing, you had it though. I shouldn't have stopped you. Ready, go!
The unexpected early
on. Early on.
Rose the good life long.
Rose the good life long.
Can... Tenor and soprano, can it just have a more percussive entrance?
Yeah.
Rose the good life. Rose the good life long. Just right on it, okay? I will use my falsetto.
That was beautiful.
All right.
That was good. Yeah, it was good.
Watch out, sopranos. I'm coming for you. All right. Bases ready, go.
The unexpected.
Right there, but now it's all parts, altos you're included.
Yeah, all parts of
yes, thank you. Pick up to 14, everybody. Pick up to page 14, excuse me. 1, 2.
Begin again.